So, are you wondering what people are typing in to find you on Google, or are you wondering how to get recognized on Google for your website? So, the initial thing you should understand before you stand out or even get organic traffic via Google is you should build a search-friendly website. And your SEO tactics have to be on top of the game. So, what are the SEO tactics I'm here to share with you on building a website that ranks well on Google? One of the things you should imagine is you should put yourself in the situation of the user of your website. Imagine you wanted a product to buy and you just went into Google to search it. So if you just went into Google to search it and you wanted to be found using those keywords, you should understand which keywords you wanted to be found on. So when you're building your website, you should first do keyword research. And the second thing you should understand with Google before you build your website to rank is your website should be mobile friendly. Most of the searches are done on mobile devices, 90% of them. You know, you should evolve with technology, because if you don't evolve with technology, we don't know. Because if someone cannot view your website on a mobile device, you'll be missing out on lots of clients and lots of money. So you should make sure your website is mobile friendly. The third thing you should understand is this website should be secure. And if your website is secure, it will be one of those websites recommended to rank. And the other thing you should also focus on while building your kick-ass website is you should focus on content. What type of content are you sharing on your website? What type of message are you putting out there for your clients? If your clients are coming to your website and you're not giving them an experience, give them an experience for them to stay longer. You don't want people coming to your website for 2 seconds and bouncing off. It will increase your bounce rate and Google will think your website isn't that good. So make sure that you give them a very friendly customer journey, that they keep staying on your website and keep coming back, and that will be very good for you in Google rankings and also good on your website. Yeah, many websites are built every day and you wonder why you have to build a website. Yeah, you want to also have representation. So many businesses are also starting every day up, and you know, but how many of them succeed? Out of 100% of a business that are starting every year, only 2% succeed. The 98% fail. One thing they all have in common, they all started businesses, but yeah, did they all build good websites? Did they all persevere? Did they all put out the right messaging? And make sure your messaging is right so that you don't lose clients and don't be all over the place. Get a focus so that when a client who really wants to work with you comes to your website, they know what they're looking for and do business with you. Last advice on how you can build a very good website that will help you get more business for your company is market your website. Bring paid traffic to your website, because you cannot rely on just organic traffic. Organic traffic is very tempting because it's organic, it's free, you will be put out there, but you won't get everyone. You lose most of the clients to people who pay for paid ads. So make sure in the beginning, when you have just launched your websites, you try, you know, paid traffic to get, you know, more traffic as soon as possible to your website, so that later on you can remarket those people and double your traffic that you started with in the first place. Don't waste time waiting on organic traffic when you just started a business on your website, because it's very important for you to get traffic, paid or organic. So market out your stuff, and if you have problems doing this, contact us below in the comment section and we will help you with your marketing problems or building websites or whatever you want, and we will be there to do everything as step by step with you. And that was it, and I hope you enjoyed the tips and tricks on how to build a your website.